Was shells falling on the concrete real fast. Jumped in my car, slammed on the gas. Bumper to bumper, the avenue's packed. I'm trying to get away from.
Yeah. So in this video, we are showing you a bit of the second part of Tahiti, and yeah, hope you enjoy.
Yeah, we enjoyed our last days in Tahiti with nice shows during the Haiwa Festival, and got brilliant performances of their culture and traditional sports and dances.
Wow. All right, now you.
Nice.
Yeah.
Right.
Oro por in fumi am la dosse.
Now we're finished with our shopping. The car is full. And we are not full.
But we are happy!
Good morning! Today it's our last day here in Tahiti. And I thought I can take you with me to the nice market over there. So you can see a bit life in the morning here. Now it's 6:30 almost, no, 7. And I think there's really much people there already. So, yes, let's go. Have the market, so we're going into and have a look what they have today.
Amazing, nice flowers. Wow. Morning.
And you hear this nice atmosphere. It's music. And it's yeah, it's calm. The people are not in a hurry. Very nice.
Fresh vegetables.
So then we are finally finished and going back to the marina where we have to wash the boat before we leave Tahiti and go further onto Morea.
We are leaving Tahiti soon, and what are we doing now, Lucas?
We are washing the boat.
We are washing the boat.
Oh, this is your lovely working washing day today.
Today is maintenance, washing, cleaning day.
It's so incredible dirty here in Tahiti. So look.
How dirty.
We washed when we came, and we washed one time.
I'm washing.
And what are you saying, Lucas?
Good.
Is it good?
Yeah.
You like it?
Yeah.
And you, Leon, you like it?
I hate it.
I hate it.
I hate it.
And you, Lynn, you like it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
After this, we're going to Morena. Something after Tahiti. I don't know. And we'll see you there then. Bye.
So then we say goodbye, Tahiti. It's nice to be here.
Maria.
Some new stuff on our camera.
And it starts.
Starts to get wavy now.
Yeah, a spectacular outsailing and a spectacular insailing.
So then we arrived in Morea and we had a really nice welcome. Look on this really, really nice rainbow. Incredible nice. So, it's so beautiful.
Which we're really looking forward to explore. We hope you enjoyed this episode and follow us next time when we explore the nice island Morea and swimming and feeding the stingrays, going for a walk where Ivan is drumming in the trees and we're finding exciting flowers, and Lucas got a new friend. Follow us on Instagram or Facebook, and don't forget to subscribe. See you soon!